Hi guys, this is Chopichu. I'll be starting to do some short videos on like tutorial to help new players or current players in your LOD journey. So if you have any questions, you can feel free to comment down below. I will select some questions to do up the tutorial video. So today I'll be doing a tutorial on pets. So some of the questions that I see is that why sometimes when I unlock certain pets, I don't get any PR from it. So in order to get PR, you must start with the purple pet, then the orange pet. If you unlock the purple pet, it will certainly give you some PR for it. So there is currently 7 purple pets that you can unlock. So to get BR from purple pet, you need to like combo with it with another pet. So in this instance is Fangirl with Pantora. So both are max level at rank 6. So I will get the BR for rank 6. However, if you choose to unlock the red pet first, you may find that you do not gain any BR. This is because of the pet affinity. You need to unlock 2 pets given in the affinity to give you the BR boost. I will state another example. State Diabolical affinity as an example. So my Arachne is rank 3 and my Lily is rank 2. So since I have unlocked these 2, but however my lowest rank is rank 2, so I get the BR bonus for rank 2 only. If I want to increase my BR boost when I evolve Lilith to rank 3, it will then give me this stat. Another example is, since I do not have a gold pet, but I did unlock Snow Shivan, I won't get any BR boost for this affinity when I unlock Shivan. This is because I do not have a gold pet and it won't unlock this affinity bonus, which are all these given 5 stats. And also for another a tip will be when you unlock 2 orange pet, it won't give you any rare attribute. It only give you special attributes and also basic, but mostly is the basic attributes. However, if you unlock 2 red pet, it will give you some rare attribute like extra damage. So if you unlock a purple pet and an orange pet, it won't give you any rare or special attribute. It will only give you basic attributes. So for me, I will prefer you, if you can awake your pet, you awake all of them first. Because when you rank up, you can get special attribute. And special attribute is also equally important like the rare. So if you grace to a certain level, it will tell you how much you grace attribute or contribute to your awakening pet. That's all for this short video. So hope you guys can learn from this short tutorial video. So thanks for watching. Like, comment and subscribe. See you.